Chris, what a way to win a match, what a way to win a series. Talk me through that final over.
Yeah, first of all, thanks very much. it was a bit surreal, really. I mean, I guess what helped us out was that we had a real clear plan, what we wanted to do, what we wanted to deliver, and luckily I was able to deliver it.
What did you try and do then? How did you decide what to do with the plan with the captain?
Well, obviously the previous overs in trying to close out the game, we didn't quite get it right. We bowled maybe a few too full tosses, or we just missed our length and stuff a bit. But obviously in that last over, we thought if we could take wickets as well, so we tried to bowl nice and straight Yorkers, and luckily I was able to nail them.
How does it feel when the captain gives you responsibility like that to try and win the game for your country?
Oh, it's a brilliant feeling, and it's one that will stand me in good stead as well, being under that type of pressure and being able to deliver. So hopefully I can go from strength to strength from here.
You're quite an understated, relaxed guy, but was your heart really pumping when you're doing those deliveries?
Well, at the back end of most games, you try to be as calm as possible, try to be as clear as possible. They have the home crowd here behind them. Their crowd is going, you know, so it's very important to just keep breathing, try to keep as calm as possible under pressure, and just try to deliver your skill.
What does it mean to this team to beat the number two team in the world 3-0 in the series?
Oh, it's a brilliant achievement. Our win tonight just epitomises how hungry we are as a team, because we won the series a game ago, and it might have been quite easy to just ease off the gas a bit tonight. Obviously, we didn't get off to the best start with the bat, but again, our character came through in this game. We were able to get up to a score that we could try and defend, and it speaks volume for this team.
Does it give you a lot of confidence for the World T20 coming up next year?
Yeah, it can only give confidence. The more games we play and the more experience we get, especially in tight situations like that, it can only give you confidence going into the World T20. So whoever's picked to go on that plane, I'm sure everyone will be ready.
It's going to make the plane ride pretty sweet tomorrow, isn't it? This winning, lifting that trophy in a minute.
Yeah, 100%. No, it's a brilliant win, and the guys deserve everything they get tonight.
This one, Chris, well played, and congratulations on that final
Thank
over again.
Much, cheers. Cheers. Thanks, guys.